The web invaded mainframes, right on virus, battled side by side, attempting to reclaim the city from the rift which opened wide. But Megabyte betrayed Bob and he threw him deep inside the pit was closed and Bob was hosed, and all that he could say was,
"No!"
Without Bob to protect us, we thought we would have no barrier from he who would infect us, except Ento, which was scarier. The city shivered, terrified from fear of the infector's touch.
I guess your fear was verified. I wasn't a protector much.
I guess our fear was verified. He wasn't a protector much. I guess our fear was verified. He wasn't a protector much. I guess our fear was verified. He wasn't a protector after much.
It wasn't Ento's fault at first. He only was a little sprite.
At best he was the worst, but then he slowly learned to do it right.
And just as he was getting skilled, a game came down he couldn't win. I thought for sure they'd both be killed first, Bob, then Ento, not again.
And just as he was getting skilled, a game came down he couldn't win. She thought for sure they'd both be killed first, Bob, then Ento, not again.
I went from game to game, I aged, I grew and lost my innocence. I soon became enraged by each and every bad experience. The sprite you knew was gone, I had become a grim aggressor man. I knew from that point on that I was truly Bob's successor man.
The sprite we knew was gone, he had become a grim aggressor man. He knew from that point on that he was truly Bob's successor man.
I met up with the web riders and took the form of Interpace. I joined my gun with pirate swords and sailed the seas of cyberspace. And when at last the pair of us were finally reunited, guys, our shouts of joy did blare because we really were delighted, guys. We soon made tracks to mainframe so our friends could reunite with us. We made it back and Megabyte was waiting there to fight with us. When Bob went face to face to face to face with Hexadecimal, his chances for survival shrank from small to infinitesimal.
His chances for survival shrank from small to infinitesimal. His chances for survival shrank from small to infinitesimal. His chances for survival shrank from small to infinitesimal.
Bob helped him defragment my head while Matrix fought with Megabyte. I thought he'd wind up dead, but Matrix put up a terrific fight.
I dreamed of this each lonely night, of doing in that virus trash, but just as I had won the fight, he engineered a system crash.
You dreamed of this each lonely night, of doing in that virus trash, but just as you had won the fight, he engineered a system crash.
What Megabyte had hoped to do was cause his death to crack us up. I gambled on the user to reboot and thereby back us up. It worked, we all were born anew and rid of things barbaric. And now we're back together, everything's alphanumeric.
It worked, we all were born anew and rid of things barbaric. And now we're back together, everything's alphanumeric. And now we're back together.